Move on, Fry.
This one.
The internal combustion engine. The end of horse-drawn transport. It's like gazing into the future.
And what is the going rate for the future, do you think?
We're not selling them.
You're giving them to your contact?
You'd be paid all the same.
Who is this Pearl, anyway? How long have you been working with her?
She's a business partner. That's all you need to know.
James, I hope I didn't make it to la-di-da. Slap some gold leaf here and there. I gave the wood a splash of shellac, upholstered the lot. And how do you like the lampshades?
That's the way. Let's go. Steady on. girl.
Jacob, darling, do join me.
To our fruitful partnership.
And to the shiny new engines now in my possession.
Come on, bloody Pegasus.
Back to business. Milner's fled to the Thames, occupied with securing his ferry. It's all he has left.
Protecting it with his life, no doubt.
The very thing I want you to take. Just kill him.
That's not your first glass of champagne, is it?
Success is more intoxicating than alcohol, Mr. Fry.
Then save a glass for me.
Now, what would it take to draw out Starek's pawn? The sight of his ferries in flames, perhaps? To sink Milner's enterprise.
Come on. easy. Don't come any closer.
Bloody hell!
Huh.
were supposed to watch over them. What do I pay you, Os 4?
I lost the engines. So this is my comeuppance.
Pearl Attaway led me to you, not Starrick.
And then we're gonna gather again. I should never have come between Mr. Starrick and Miss Attaway. Family always stay together in the end.
What do you mean, they're family?
Time for Pearl and I to have a real conversation.
Thank you. Stay down. Best in the old city.
I was certain he knew that I belonged to the Order and was there to end me. Imagine my delight when he told me his true purpose. An assassin helping the Templar cause. Isn't that delicious?
It's sickening.
It's business, cousin. Look at the big picture. With Milner gone, I own the only omnibus company left in London. We already have a monopoly on English transportation. The moment your engines power my buses, we will be legends.
That was my plan from the start with Milner. You forced my hand with your clever little train robbery.
Crawford, I thought a reconciliation was in order. Do you have no happy memories of our childhood? Summers in Midford. You and I. Down by the brook.
This is a formal meeting, Pearl. Your sentimentality is unbecoming.
Unbecoming? You glower too much, cousin. You will get your engines back. Our new motorized buses will bring us both a lot of money.
I'll need to arrange proper transport for the engines to get back to my factory. I want you at Waterloo, personally, to ensure that nothing goes wrong.
Of course. May the Father of Understanding guide us.
Today and in all of our future endeavors, cousin. Waterloo Station.
Door's jammed.
Again? Just give it a shove.
Stop that transmission!
She's eyes out!
No!
Let's go.
Excellent taste.
Steady on.